How's it going, everybody? It was a historic Sunday in Lanikai as reigning HHSAA girls golf champion, 15-year-old Punahou sophomore Mariel Galdiano absolutely shredded the record books in the final round of the 64th annual Jennie K. Wilson Women's Invitational at Mid-Pacific Country Club, claiming the state's most prestigious amateur female golf tournament in unprecedented fashion. Galdiano, who shot minus five yesterday, went plus two today, signing off at, get this, 10 under for the week, doubling up the previous tournament record of 5 under set by Amanda Wilson in 2004, capturing the 2014 Jennie K. Wilson Championship.
That's unbelievable, actually. I didn't know I was setting the record until last night when my dad told me. And I was like, okay, I'll just try not to fall apart at the end of the day. It's a pretty decent feel, so just go out there and do your best. I wasn't really thinking about winning, just doing my best as always. The first 2 days were pretty good. It was a rocky ending, but you know, I tried to pull it in together, and it all just came out pretty well.
Galdiano, who was the youngest golfer to ever qualify for the U.S. Women's Open 3 years ago, will be an alternate for the tournament in June. Waiakea grad, current Gonzaga golfer Sierra Min, finished second place today at 3 under par.